It gives the campaign great pleasure to introduce our next speaker, National Director of Mejente, Marisa Franco.
Buenas noches. Good night. Estoy con mi gente. And we were very, very proud to issue our first ever presidential endorsement. We chose Bernie. Just a quick note, a little PSA. I might drop y'all with a little bit of Spanglish. I hope that's okay. We're gonna get through it. We're gonna be all right. I am the daughter of factory and farm workers, domestic workers, miners, border crossers. I am Chicana y soy de aquí y soy de allá. I am queer, I'm a mother, I'm a voter. I'm a product of the public school system, a beneficiary of affirmative action, and I've been a recipient of public assistance. I am here today through the grace and grit of my ancestors, just like all of y'all are. But also through the righteous efforts and lineage of a people who make a way when there is no way. Fighting for the right to vote, fighting for self-determination, for the right to live in one's own skin, on their own terms, fighting for beautiful things, despite knowing that they might not live to enjoy them. As a brown woman, I would be remiss not to pay homage to the Black freedom struggle and all of the ways in which Black people have advanced this country. This matters, and it matters because if you don't know where you're from, then you don't know where you're at. And if you don't know where you're at, you miss history when it's your turn to make it. Look around. Look around. We are perched at the edge of history. There is so much at stake in the 2020 election. The world around us is bursting with problems and bursting with possibility. And that's making some people very, very nervous. You know why? Because we're winning! 4 years ago, Donald Trump promised to drain the swamp. He has flooded it. He demands law and order when he operates as if he is above it. 4 years later, this historic campaign is gathering steam to finish what it started. Bernie Sanders presents the clearest alternative to Trump. He is willing to name the problems, what's causing them, and proposes the bold solutions that we need to solve them. So Bernie is earning the support of Latinos across the country. That's undeniable. Here's why. Real easy, here's why. Because he's working for it, because his platform speaks to our people, and because of the concept of palabra. Palabra is sacred. Bernie has been consistent. He says the things when it's cool, he says it when it's not cool. And as all non-billionaires know, we know how the world works. We know this ain't Burger King. We know we can't always have it our way. But we want and we demand elected officials who are gonna fight like hell for us. Y para la raza, para la gente latina que está aquí, after years of being targeted by this administration, of being denigrated, of promises unkept, we have an opportunity. Tenemos una oportunidad en esta elección. No solo estamos eligiendo un candidato, tenemos la oportunidad de retomar el respeto, la dignidad de nuestra comunidad. No one's gonna give that to us. We gotta go out and take it. And this campaign, this historic electoral movement is our vehicle to do that. Vamos por el respeto. Vamos por lo nuestro. And the next time, some fool comes coming around our community, we're gonna make them think about it, not once, twice, not maybe three times, maybe four times before they come mess with us. In the next few weeks, they are gonna tell us it's not possible. They are gonna tell us, oh, so-and-so over there ain't gonna like this platform that y'all are talking about. They're gonna ask us, how are you gonna pay for it? Knowing damn well that they always got the money when it comes to bailing out the big banks and waging wars. So here's the question. Are we gonna believe that? Are we gonna take less than what's fair and what's right? Here's the thing. Beautiful, beautiful people, y'all look beautiful tonight. Elect you, elect your future, elect the ideas whose time has come. We didn't come all this way. Our people didn't come all this way. It's our turn to make history. So join me. Join me in making this Tuesday real super. Join me this November when we boot Donald Trump out of that White House. And join me in welcoming number 46, the next president of the United States, Bernie Sanders.
Let me, in case you haven't noticed, there are a few people here tonight. Thanks all for coming out. And let me begin by introducing to you someone who will be a great first lady, my wife, Jane Sanders. Let me thank those who have spoken already. Representative Chuy Garcia, Scarlett Peralta. Let me thank Cafe Fuego for their music. Anna T. Joe for her singing. Let me thank Bonnie Castilla, the head of one of the great unions in this country, the National Nurses United. And what can we say about Sarah Silverman? And I want to make a special announcement tonight that we are going to nominate for Vice President a youthful, vigorous Dick Van Dyke. Now, I thank Dick very much. Not only for being one of the great actors in America, but for having a conscience which speaks to justice and dignity. Dick, thanks very much. And let me thank Patrice Cullors. Patrice, as you all know, is one of the co-founders of Black Lives Matter. And she has, in her work, helped change the course of American history. Patrice, thank you very much for what you're doing. And let me thank Marisa Franco for her beautiful remarks. And Marisa is the executive director of Mi Gente. Now, I know you're going to want to listen to some music in a few minutes, right? So I have decided to limit my remarks to 3 hours. All right, if you insist, we'll make it 4 hours, but... I think we can get the message out fairly shortly, and that is, we are going to defeat the most dangerous president in modern American history. With your help, on Tuesday, we're going to win the Democratic primary here in California. With your help, we're going to win the Democratic nomination. And with your help, we are going to defeat the most dangerous president in the modern history of America. All across this country, the American people are saying, no, we will not have a pathological liar in the White House for 4 more years. We will not have a corrupt administration for 4 more years. We will not have a president who has apparently never read the Constitution of the United States. We will not have a president who is undermining American democracy, who believes he is above the law. In November of 2020, Donald Trump is going to learn that we are a democracy, not an autocracy. Because we're going to throw him out of office. Now, all of you know that the message of our campaign is us, not me. Because unlike Trump and his friends, we believe the function of life is not to make billions and to step on anybody in your way to lie, cheat, or steal. We understand that as human beings, we are stronger and better when we care about each other. Every family in America has its share of problems. We are in it together. My family cares for your family. Your family cares for my family. We grow together. But us, not me, also means that we must develop the strongest grassroots political movement in the history of this country. We are not just a campaign, we are a multi-generational, multi-racial grassroots movement. that is going to create an economy and a government that works for all, not just the 1%. We are going to raise the minimum wage so that every worker in America can earn a decent living. $15 an hour. We're going to have equal pay for equal work. We're going to make it easier for workers to join unions. We're going to create millions of good-paying jobs by rebuilding our crumbling infrastructure. Now, the establishment, as you know, the corporate establishment, the political establishment, you are making them very nervous. They're really getting quite upset. They're seeing workers stand up and demand decent wages. They're seeing young people demanding the right to get a higher education without going into debt. They're seeing people all across this country understanding that healthcare is a human right, not a privilege. And the fossil fuel industry, whoa! They are catching on that the American people understand that their short-term profits are not more important than the future of our planet. This campaign is a campaign that is prepared to tell the truth about what goes on in our country, not push it under the rug. And that means we will end a broken and racist criminal justice system. We're going to invest in our young people, in jobs and education, not more jails, not more incarceration. We have more people in jail today than any other country on earth. Disproportionately African American, Latino, and Native Americans. Together, we are going to end that embarrassment. Today in America, 400,000 people are in jail right now, not having been convicted of anything. They're in jail because they are poor and cannot afford bail. We're going to end cash bail in America. We're going to end private prisons and detention centers. Corporations should not be profiting by locking up fellow Americans. And we finally are going to end the destructive war on drugs. Now, it turns out, as you all know, there are some things that a president can do by executive order. There are other things you need legislation for. Turns out that you could legalize marijuana in every state in this country by executive order. not only will we legalize marijuana in every state, we will move forward to expunge the records of those arrested for possession of marijuana. And when we talk about broken and racist systems, we have got to bring about a complete overhaul of our immigration system. I am the proud son of an immigrant. My father came to this country at the age of 17 without a nickel in his pocket, couldn't speak a word of English, and had very little education. I will not allow the continuation of the demonization of immigrants in this country. On day one, we will sign an executive order restoring the legal status of 1.8 million young people and their parents eligible for the DACA program. We are going to end the ICE raids that are terrorizing communities. We are going to end a border policy that allows federal agents to snatch babies from the arms of their mothers. Not gonna happen. And we will do what should have been done decades ago, pass bipartisan, comprehensive immigration reform and a path towards citizenship. The people in California, in Vermont, and all over this country are horrified by the level of gun violence that we see. Our administration will pass the most sweeping gun safety legislation in the history of this country. Donald Trump and the Republican leadership are intimidated by the NRA. I will not be intimidated by the NRA. We will pass universal background checks. People who have violent pasts, including domestic violence, should not own guns. We will end the gun show loophole. And we will do what the American people want, and that is end the sale and distribution of assault weapons in this country. Now, I'm a United States Senator, and I hear a lot of speeches on the floor of the Senate from conservative Republicans. And their mantra is that they believe in small government, they believe in getting the government off the backs of the American people. Well, I say to those hypocrites, if you believe in getting the government off the backs of the American people, understand that it is women who have a right to control their own bodies, not the government. And my promise to you is I will never nominate anybody to the Supreme Court or the federal bench who is not 100% pro Roe v. Wade. We will work to codify Roe v. Wade, put it into law. Trump and his friends want to cut Planned Parenthood. But we got some bad news for them. We're going to expand funding for Planned Parenthood. So, brothers and sisters, here we are, 2 days away from the primary here in California. And let me tell you something that you already know. The candidate who wins in California has an excellent chance to win the Democratic nomination. So tonight, I am here to ask for your support to win on Tuesday. And tonight, I am asking you not only to come out and vote, but to bring your friends, your uncles, your aunts, your fellow workers. Let us have the highest voter turnout in California primary history. In this most consequential year, let us go forward, win the nomination. Let us go forward and defeat Donald Trump. Let us go forward and transform this country. Trump and his friends want to divide us up based on the color of our skin, where we were born, our sexual orientation, or our religion. Well, Chuck, Trump has another guest coming because he ain't gonna succeed in doing that. We are gonna stand together, black and white, Latino, Native American, Asian American. We are going to stand together, gay and straight. We are going to stand together and create a government that works for all, not just wealthy campaign contributors. So let us go forward, let's defeat Trump, let's transform this country. Thank you all very much. My distinct honor to welcome to the stage one of the original hip-hop groups, a group which has spoken truth to power for decades. Please welcome Public Enemy Radio.
We are Enemy Radio. Radio, the DJ curation of PE, led by Soul Brother Hard Rhymer number one, Chuck D, the one who said fight the power is harder than you think. We got the Bruce Lee and turntables controlling the sound, DJ Lord on the ones and twos, security of the first world, the S1Ws. My name is Jahi, Los Angeles, fist up high, and get ready for Enemy Radio. With a whole lot of love and soul, like a breath control, times never get old, it's strong and bold, sorry soul, melody, free music, people music, heavenly, songs that make a better you, a better me, cyber style, put a smile on a woman's face, celebrate what's on her mind, suck a rise below the waist, cyber tune, shine bright like high noon, something that you roll with, late at night it gains the moon, worldwide, global music, what we make it, type of music, heal, sand, back in devastations, better life, making through the night, composition with radio and video, keep missing, so keep listening, for us, by us, some fakes arrive with us, come and get alive with us. We are the caretakers, run and run, brought and fake us, collectively saying, let them run and vote to talk about a culture. Hip, hop, culture in the building right now. And we want better health care. Hip, hop, culture in the building right now. If you with us, put your hands in the air. Hip, hop, culture in the building right now. Crime and reform. Hip, hop, culture in the building right now. Enemy Radio, we about to get it on. Make noise. Let's go. Los Angeles, are you awake tonight? How awake are you? We are Public Enemy Radio. If you don't know, it ain't heard by now, check your phones. We're the MC, DJ, raptivist component that speaks truth to power. In a name. Truth songs. I'll give a fuck what you think. Listen. Woody Guthrie. Paul Robeson. In the spirit of the great Harry Belafonte at 93 years old today, y'all. So today, y'all. Bob Marley, Joan Baez, Anastasio. Miriam Makeba. Put your fists in the air if you believe truth, the power, and the truth. In the first place. Let's get ready for truth. Here come the drums. Hey, go, hey, go, hey, go, go. Everybody, come on, hey, get up, y'all. Hey, hey, go. Here come the drums. Here it come now. Here it come. Here it come now. Here it come. Here it come. Here it come now. Here it come. Here it come. Yo, yo. Bass in your face. Not an 8-track, give it a good tune to one. Tell the people give you something that reacted to the facts that I get in the stick. In the stairwell, pour to the joint. Put the Buddha down. Go again to the roots and giving it up. So time and loose. Then again, I got a story that's hard than a hardcore course of the Holocaust. I'm talking about the war. What's going on? I know where I'm from. That dump, did he dump for the bass, for the land, the place of the drums. Invaded by the whack, did he whack? The food, the black, they left us faded. He did cheat, probably had a big beef. Because I bet now, grit my teeth. So here's a storm through the storm, but the shake and the stink and the smile went along with that. Can't trust it. No, 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 no. Can't trust it. No, 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 no. Can't trust it. No, 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 no. Can't trust it. No, 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 no. Here come the drums. Here come the drums. Quicker this done by Jack, where everybody has the body and soul for looking to go. Back to the back for all the man of Mac, yo. Roots rock rap in the reggae style league. Come on. Roots rock rap in the reggae style league. Come on. Roots rock rap in the reggae style league. Hey, enemy ready, yo, we come and rock the party. Now the story I'm kicking is glory. Little rock when it is dark and it's built. No hope of shackles. Oh, once gang tackled by the other hand, swinging the rope. Yikes. Where red, white, and blue. Jack and his crew. The guys on the rock and beat down for the brown. Man to the man, each one saw a teeth. One boy terrorized the souls and never found the one. Love, who said it? I know he didn't say it. The hater taught head. That's why we can't pay it. But where the hand when it's coming from the left? I ain't tripping this watching step. Can't trust it. Can't trust what? Can't trust it. Can't trust what? Can't trust it. Can't trust what? Can't trust it. Well, y'all know what the fuck you can't trust. We all know what we cannot trust. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Chuck D. That's Jahi. founding member of the S1W's James Bomb and Pop Diesel. That's DJ Lord, one of the best in the whole goddamn world. And I'm in a turntablist city called Los Angeles, California, so that's saying a lot, right, brother? Listen. Bernie, right? They say, he up there in age, man. He an OG, he old. As far as senators go. Hey, I'm 59. Yo, he an old-ass rapper, yo. Those are the two fields that we in. You know what? On the real, ain't about us. It's about y'all. I done seen a lot, been 116 countries, people. I know from going around the world, I know the whole world looking at us, they are looking at a situation and it's time for people to get off of their asses. I'm gonna dedicate this night to my father, my late great father, Lorenzo Douglas, where the D comes from right now, who passed away in 2016. Now I'm gonna tell you what resonated to me that makes sense. Because it's about truth and connecting yourself to a fucking agenda you can feel instead of sitting on the couch doing not a goddamn thing. Let me tell y'all what's real. I don't give a fuck who you are, green, whatever. Healthcare is real. My father passed away 2016 at the age of 77. We dealt with healthcare, and it was a struggle in this damn country. Number two, I have recently had a granddaughter. Y'all got kids out there, put your hands in the air. Child care is real, y'all. That's very real. Climate control. I travel around the world, and it's a hot box increasing, and that affects me. So those three things resonated to me very clearly, people. It's about the idea. And when it comes down to voting, voting is important as washing your ass in the morning. Now listen, you could talk about, oh, you know, you ain't gotta wash. You ain't gotta wash. You got the right to run around funky. You just don't have the right to run around funky and tell somebody that it stink out here. So you got to get your ass up and vote for something. Even if it don't mean, come up and vote for who presents something to you, but you should have the common sense to connect on an idea. Common sense. That's logic, rationale, deductive reasoning. That's something a monkey and an animal ain't got. You're a human being. Use your mind. Don't be no robot. Give me 45 seconds, because listen, I don't do this shit much, but listen to me. It's time to grow up and somebody got to put the big ass pants on. You wake up, funky, that means your ass is grown. Get out and do some shit, goddamn. And people talk about, yeah, I don't agree with the policy. All of a sudden, motherfuckers want to get what they call recently woke. Listen to somebody, be grown, make yourself important in your locale. That's a simple thing to do. Be the most important motherfucker in your house, goddamn.
Goddamn.
Let me get this last point out before I move this show on, because I know when I started out as an MC, I was a talking motherfucker. You know, it's just like this dude told me one time, man. He said, yo, man, and this dude was kind of trifling. We from the hood. This dude was trifling. He said, yeah, man, I had to bounce from church. So he came from church. I kind of looked at dude like, you came from church, dude? He said, yeah, Chuck, you know how I am, man. But it's like catfish, dog. You know, I eat what's edible, and I toss the bones away. That's the same way I listen to preachers and shit. Made sense. That's the same way you get woke when you vote and you listen out there, because it's about you.
It's about you.
Give get your ass up, bring the noise. Come on, y'all. Yo, that's on, y'all. DJ Lord, Chuck D, my name hey. Is Tahi. Yo, it's time to bring the noise. Bass, how low can you go? That's low. Want to put it on once again. Back is the incredible. Rhyme animal, the incredible. D, public enemy number one. Five votes and freeze. And I got down. Can't tell that I really never had a gun. Was the wax of the Terminator X-Run. Now they got me in the cell, cause my record ain't sell. Cause a brother like me said, well, fuck, I'm a puppet, I think you all listen to. What I can say to you, what you wanna do is follow prayer. Power the people say, make the miracle. Rock the lyrical, black and fat, all day we're gonna win. Check it out, hey, y'all, come on. Here we go, turn it up. That's right, y'all, turn it up. Hey, bring it on. Get down, come on. Records corrupt like a senator. Throwing a room with your tree and like soap with a rope on a beast with a line of soul. Yo, listen for lessons. I'm saying this. I'm music that the critics are blasting before. They never care for the brothers and sisters. From the country as us up for the war. We got to demonstrate. Come on now. We're going to have to wait till we get it right. Radio station requesting their blackness and call us a black, but we'll see if they'll play this. The prison industrial complex. Build schools. Less jails. Come on. Check it out. When I say, yeah, when I say build schools, y'all say less jails. You ready with this, y'all? Come on, check it out. Yeah. I said build schools. Less jails. From the government the other day. I opened and read it and said they were suckers. They wanted me for the army or whatever. Pressure me, giving a damn. I said never. There's a land that never gave a damn about a brother like me and myself, because they never did. I wasn't with it, but just the very middle end. Occurred to me. Them suckers had authority. Still dwelling as I dwell in my cell. How long has it been? They got me sitting in the same pen. I got a kiddo, but that thought was thought before. I contemplated the plan on the cell floor. Another fugitive on the run. Cause a problem like me begun to be another one. I've been giving me serving time that you and I, y'all. They put aside for some crime. Nevertheless, they could not understand that I'm a black man and I could never be a veteran. Nevertheless, they could not understand that I'm a black man. The situations are real. I got a run the Los Angeles, so I'm looking for the steal. Yo, come on, everybody, just throw your hands up. Throw your hands in the sky. Come on, y'all, and wave them from side to side. Hey, hey, you want a new president? Everybody in the spot, everybody, all right. All right. Hey, hey, hey. Rock, rock the house. Keep going. Rock. Rock the house, go! Yo! Yo! Freestyle off of the dome, you gotta feel this. It's a new virus and it's called ignorance. Yo, you gotta get some knowledge yourself. Wave your hands high, cause we do it for self. Live with the people, overcome the evil. Yo, we come through. Fight check 1-2. And if you really didn't know, live and direct, this is Enemy Radio. Mama cried, hey. Black people die when the other man lies. See the TV, listen to me, double trouble. I'm a hole and I'm coming from the lower level. Until the plan showed up, stuck the ground like shirts in the hearse. When I neck the wreck, took a toll cause I stole. Took control of the education, of a TV station. I look around, here goes the sound of a record ball booming pound. Girl, shut him down, I shut him down.
Shut him down,
down.
Shut him all down.
I shut him down,
shut him down.
Down.
Shut him all down.
Shut them 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 down Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What I use on the battle for the mind. Hit it hard like it's a pole. Throw the blows in the nose like y'all said. We rip it down doors. Being what it is only 5% of the beans a man rolls. That's the way it goes. You think the rank of them a drink point like an old load. Suckers got me running for the bank. Super living me up here, see the pair of feet. I never saw a way. I made a sack to be the law. Never come a victim of a lawyer. I know you never saw a tape through. Get me soon. Playing games with my hair with the drum set. Put me in the red, got me thinking about a trigger to the leg. No, never educated mind say suckers gonna pay. Anyway, they're gonna be a day. Cause I'm truth, they roll it. If I'm a partner in the underground, put it on it. No, I'm not around. Money in the neighborhood, always spending money to no end. Looking for a friend in a war to the core. Ripping up the poor in the store to see a brother kicking down doors. Finish with an act of the bigger. Look a boy in the eye and it wins the business pressurized. Didn't really wanted to be under the race to attack in the skies. So give my money back. I like evil. Wait a minute. My neighborhood supports to put my money in it. The corporations, oh, they gotta kill the dope to my town or else we gotta shut them down. Shut them down. Shut them down. Ever fitting for a king. I waited for the time when I could get to Arizona. Cause my money is spent on the goddamn rent. Neither party is mine. Not the jackass or the elephant. Fuck around. Fuck around. Neither party is mine. Not the jackass or the elephant. Hip hop could change the world. It already has. It already does. Los Angeles, it's about time this country catches up. Y'all saw anesthesia, right? Big up to anesthesia, you know why? I was with her in Santiago, Chile, where she group in our hip-hop consortium down in Santiago, Chile, put 900,000 people in the streets to march for educational reform. Shout out Anna. That was hip hop, y'all. That shit wasn't no growing up with hip hop. I don't know what the fuck that is. It ain't growing up and it ain't hip hop. Ladies and gentlemen, big up to the freedom fighters. Neither party is mine, not the jackass or the elephant. The party system for a long time. My whole career, shit is trash. Trash.
Trash.
T-R-A-S-H. Trash.
Trash.
But that don't mean y'all should be trash. It ain't time to play no games. When dude is up there wilding around the world, put the differences to the side when it comes to the narrative. Instead of being childish, you gotta know what you're up against. Say, all right, fuck it, we're gonna do this. 2008, I fully backed Cynthia McKinney and Rosa Clemente for the Green Party for the President of the United States.
Shout out,
but
Rosa.
But you know what? Y'all know what? Common sense prevailed. Barack Obama was my man. My life ain't running by no goddamn party. Y'all know the party that we do. It's a common sense party to be around the world. I'm an earthercent. I am a culturalist. I'm a raptivist. I'm gonna be real with you because I ain't got no goddamn choice. Right now you got four generations living in one house, especially in the black community. But at the same time, people, at the same time, Rosa Clemente was vice president that year. we had the understanding that the world had to change back then and even before the beginning of Public Enemy. Big up to my brother, Be Real Cypress Hill in the house. I've been to 116 countries. If you've never been to South America or an Espanol-speaking country where the indigenous people at, you would know the power of what Cypress Hill and Atizo have done in South America, Central America. That's why people here can't only call themselves Americans, because there's other Americans in this motherfucker. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Chuck D. My business card is a passport to the world, because that music to power has spoken around the world, where everybody around the world looks at this place as being benign, like everybody, he ain't gonna do nothing. Ladies and gentlemen, they're afraid of young people. This is why they don't want young people to run government, and they throw bullshit at you like MTV or Viacom or BET or all that bullshit. Sorry, this shit was bullshit when I was 22. It's bullshit now. You let corporations sell you the culture and the music, that's what you're going to get. And especially with everybody out there, since they streaming now, that's what I fucking said. But I ain't talking about me. It's simple, y'all. It's grown-up time. Put the grown-up pants on. There is no time to be on the couch, especially if your ass is old like fucking 59 like I am. It ain't no time to be on the couch. If your ass in your 40s, it ain't no excuse. If you 30, stop saying you young, because you ain't really young. You older than a bunch of motherfuckers under 30. Grow the fuck up. Ladies and gentlemen, my last note. This is the reason why I'm never on TV. I don't go to no Super Bowl. You don't see him at the NBA All-Star game. I ain't on no goddamn TV show. I don't give a fuck about that bullshit. But you know what? I ain't got a problem with that. They do what they do. And I'm in my role, and I'm in my lane. And you ain't gonna see me tomorrow. I'd rather be heard than seen anyway. I ain't running for no office, but I ain't running from nobody. Ladies and gentlemen, my last statement right here is that you got to take control of whatever comes down in this narrative. Even if this man here tonight ain't the dude, use your common sense. Because ladies and gentlemen, listen to me good. Listen to me good. This is 2020, the decade of supposed to be clear vision and hindsight. There's going to be a lot of cataracts in this fucking decade. Listen. And cataracts is a bitch. Listen, y'all. Ladies and gentlemen, you might not be able to see. And at my age, I might not be able to see that, you know what? In this office, I don't expect miracles. I didn't expect miracles with Barack Obama. I got to look at myself and be ready to fight no matter who is in office and stop bullshitting. Listen, 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 listen. Listen, I know damn well there ain't gonna be no Messiah and Jesus in the White House in the United States of America. But you know what? I certainly can recognize a motherfucking Hitler. Let's fight the power, y'all. Fist up, fist up, get the fuck up. It's time to go. Use your head, come on. Go, 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 go. Fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power. Y'all got to fight. designed to bounce with us. It's not the rhyme designed to fill your mind. And it's a real line to prime the vibes. We got the purpose of the make you talk. From the heart is a storm of work of our team. Loosen up, make a change of the strain. People, we all the same. No, we're not the same. Cause we don't know the game. What we need is awareness. We can't get careless, y'all. You say, what is this? My beloved, let's get past the business. Mental self-defense of fitness. Don't rush the show. Hey, you got to go for what you know. Yo, I make everybody see. And all the truth. Fight the powers that be. What do you say? Fight the power. Everybody put the fist in the air. Fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power. Put your fist in the air. Come on, y'all. Fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power. Everybody put their fist in the air. Fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power. Yeah, we got to fight the power that be. Go, 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 go. Everybody, fight the power, power to the people, come on, y'all, fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power, power to the people, come on, y'all, fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power, power to the people, come on, fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power. Hey, we got to fight. Was a hero to some, but he never meant shit to me. You see, Stram racing that sucker was simple and plain. Motherfucking man, John Wayne. Black and the brown, I'm ready, I'm hyper, I'm air. Most of my heroes on the piano stand. Simple, look like you look if I nothing but records for 400 years if you check. Don't worry, you ain't happy with the number one jam. Damn, if I can say it, you slap me right. Right, yeah. Get it, let's get this party started. Right on, come on, y'all. Get it, let's get this party started. Over there, come on, get it. Let's get this party started, right? Everybody back there, come on, get it. Let's get this party started, right? Everybody over there, come on, get it. Let's get this party started, right? Right on, come on. What we got to say? Yeah, power to the people, know the way. Make everybody see in order to fight the powers that be. What do you say? Fight the power. Y'all got to fight the power. Fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power. Put your fist in the air. Fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power. We got to fight the power. Fight the power. What do you say? Fight the power. Hey, we got to fight the powers that be. Ladies and gentlemen, stay woke. Be woke. Woke. We are Enemy Radio. Use your mind, y'all.